This lockdown forced a lot of people to become more observant. And you notice how nature started to claim its space in no time because we were not meddling with it. The rivers became clean, the wild animals started to move around freely, and the humans started to watch birds and squirrels in their gardens and backyards. So here are some travel tips for you. Next time when you're traveling, travel to places where you can contribute something back to nature. If you like, you can develop a new hobby such as bird watching or photography, or teach people the science of waste segregation. Number two, stay in small hotels and homestays to support local businesses. Make friends with them for life. Nurture these relationships, be their emissary. Write about them and their aspirations, their struggles, their lifestyle. Number three, a lot of you may want to go to 5-star hotels because they're offering cheap deals. Well, nothing wrong with that. But I'd encourage you to find a blind school around it that you can engage with, or any such thing. You know what I mean? Any activity that asks you to give back to this planet. I will keep coming to you with more tips and ideas. Let me know if I can be of any help to you. I'm Mohit Agarwal, an experiential ecotourism specialist, the founder of Asian Adventures, which is the largest bird watching tour company of India. I'm also the creator of Natty Netter, an email marketing company. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Feel free to reach out to me for any information that you need. Thank you. Namaste.